Okay, so
look at my shoulders and what's behind me.
Yeah.
If you see a change in that, you know you're there.
You can do it.
So yeah, when you're exploding forward, right? The whole point here, keep your body in your
like a hop on the left.
Yeah. If you can keep this from moving.
Think of it in context of street fighting, right? We're like versus the average thing, which is like, right? Where all the optimized stuff, I can exaggerate it more or less, right? But generally, it's pretty,
actually, worse than
the people. It just happens fast, right? But if you can make it, basically, silence is not emotion. Yeah. If you can put that so that this is just, you suddenly can cover distance. Direction, you can aggress, you can accept energy, right? All without a telling. So this is really, I mean, it's really key to get your body moving in a way that allows you to cut angles, right? And it doesn't matter, you know, what the technique is, it doesn't matter any of that crap. If you tell them you're doing it, it doesn't matter what you're doing. You got to get to your moving without them. So just break it down, right? So one thing we're going to do here is we're going to move our foot back without all the
what I just noticed in what he was doing and what I've been missing is to get that level of motion, the heel has to come up. So you're on the ball. Because we're falling into some of our habits of bend the knee and get ready to spring.
Yeah, that's what most people do, right? Yeah. That's why it's tough. It doesn't matter what the motion is, right? Like I said, if you're moving anywhere forward, the normal thing is you're lifting your knee, right?
Lift your knee.